Greetings! Today's educational game that I play is about the world lakes. Or I will have to sort 20 of the biggest lakes in the world on their correct places on the world map. And here it is, we have the lakes at the top. Every lake is a piece of the puzzle. So I have to place it, and actually I can see the matching forms, so it is a learning game, it is not a test game. And if I do it for 26 tries, I can have an A. Alright, now this is the biggest lake in the world. Well, it is actually 5 lakes connected in one name, the Great Lakes. Now, which is the second biggest lake in the world? That should be Lake Victoria. Now we have the numbers, so I can see which lake is bigger than the other. And Lake Victoria is here in Africa, the second biggest lake in the world. And also, Lake Victoria is one of the natural wonders in the Civilization 5 game. I believe it gives 6 food? No? Something like that. Right, now I will sort the Canadian lakes. First, the Great Bear Lake. Reindeer Lake. Not that. I'm searching for the Great Slave Lake. And Lake Athabasca. I hope I pronounced this somehow correctly. This is on place 16. And there is one more. This is Lake Winnipeg. Alright, this should be the lakes in the North America. Now there is the Lake Nicaragua in the Americas and Lake Titicaca in South America. It is ranked as 14th place by Wikipedia. Like I have mentioned, these games from Planeta 42 are based on Wikipedia articles, which actually may vary in time, but I think for the lakes it will take a lot of time, these lakes, to change volume, but they will definitely change. Alright, well, now I will take them from the left to right. This is Lake Taimyr. This lake is right here at the top of Asia, place 17 for Taimyr. Yuppie! Lake Baikal, another Russian lake. Baikal is actually the fourth biggest lake in the world. And that should be Lake Tanganyika. Tanganyika. I hope I pronounced this. And where should that be? This sounds pretty African. And, well, it is third biggest lake. Right. Now I'm holding Lake Turkana. Lake Turkana in Africa too. Lake Vänern. That should be Scandinavian. Right. And this is Lake Balkash. Again, in Asia. Next one is Lake Issyk-Kul. Well, that sounds Asian too. 20th place for it. Lake Malawi. Well, there is a country, Malawi, in Africa, so that lake, it is the sixth biggest lake in the world. And every lake have an interesting story. I have checked some of them, but not all of them. So what's that lake? Bangweul. Bangweul? Hello, Lake Bangweul. That sounds African. Oh, yes. And this is some very, very interesting lake. It is Lake Vostok. It is not met in all of the lake sources, but, well, it is under ice lake. So not underground, but under ice lake. It is very interesting to see information about it. The next one is Lake Urmia. Right here. And finally, I have two lakes, Lake Onega and Lake Ladoga, which are near Scandinavian territories. One is 13 and one. Wait, what? Lake Ladoga is ninth. And, well, I made it for 22, but I have played this a lot of times. Well, not that a lot, but I have played it on at least another language, so I have a little advantage. And this will be the knowledge dosage for today. So, until new meetings then.